Before you say anything, do you really think you just got everything I had? It's obvious I shouldn't be here. So I'm not gonna give 100% in a
Cool. Is that what you're gonna tell Triple H? Because he probably want an explanation for why the hottest free agent signing since AJ Styles just lost to a nobody.
Triple H wasn't watching our match. The coaches just say that to scare you,
Rook. You think so? Cause I'm pretty sure after I beat you, I looked up at the camera and saw it zooming in on me. Probably Triple H wondering who this rookie was who just showed him they're wasting a crap ton of money on an overhyped bust.
Face me when it really counts, and we'll see what happens.
Here's the thing. I think it already did, and we saw what happened. But I'm happy to give Triple H a replay.
Hey, big news. We got another member of DX coming to help out for a bit at the PC.
Hornswoggle?
No.
You know, I have to agree that the DX...
Damn straight it was. But you know who disagrees?
You guys took what they
That's
started.
That's what I always say. Anyway, what if when X-Pac is here, we had a match to settle this debate? You, me, and X...
That sounds awesome. And if we win, I get to be an honorary
Let's
member.
Not go crazy.
Thank you. One! Yeah. Two!
Ah! Ah! One! Two! Okay, ring the bell!